Are you okay? No, don't worry about it. There's a bunch of those creatures walking by. We should keep our voice down. Is that what did this to you? Okay, don't worry. I have some stuff in my bag here. I should be able to help you. Oh, no, no, shh. I'm not gonna leave you here. Let's just try and lay low, and let me just take a look at you, okay? Oh, I'm still here. Oh. Yeah, you look a little banged up. It looks like you hurt yourself pretty bad. Looks like there might be some glass in there or something. You were trying to run away. Mad, but I have some stuff here that we can at least use to take care of it for now. Okay. It's not a problem. Just tell me if you hear anything, okay? Alright, I'm gonna set this down. Oh no, just get you patched up. I think I have some medicine in here too. And we'll try and get to a safe spot, okay? Should have a light in here somewhere. And some tweezers. Just gonna start by disinfecting it, okay? Yeah, it's probably not going to feel good, but we don't want to get it infected or anything, okay? Alright, don't stop. It hurt. It's probably already starting to get infected. Okay, I have one more. I had to come prepared since I'm out here alone. Yeah, I came here alone for personal reasons. Hold still here, close your eyes. Yeah, my name's Rose. Too bad we didn't meet in better circumstances. Are you feeling okay? Okay. If you need anything, you let me know. I'm just gonna try to dab it again, okay? See, it's not so bad. Are you from around here? Are you from the town? Do you remember seeing a man come through here a while ago, like 16 years ago. Actually, I'm gonna use this. I learned about all this stuff. Well, being on your own for the most part without a family, you learn to take care of yourself. Okay. Good. Still here. I'm just gonna try to pick out some of that glass from you. Looks like there's only a little bit left here. Just to get a couple more. That should do it. Is that feeling better? Good, good, good. Alright. I think I got all of that out. Have you follow the light with your eyes, okay? Just keep your head and neck and shoulders still for me, okay? Just follow the light with your eyes. Here we go. Good. We've gotten that taken care of. I'm gonna spray it one more time just to make sure that it stays uninfected, okay? So a lot of stuff out here. We don't know what we're dealing with. So. I'm still here. We go ahead. Your pain from like a scale of 1 to 10. Yeah, like 10 being okay, 1 being like in a lot of pain. Okay, that's not too bad. Just because we probably should find a better place to at least set you down. I'm still here. This is more or less like Advil in drop form. So I'm gonna have you stick. We should go ahead and patch you up. I do have some medical tape. I don't really have much to wrap it in, I suppose. I could rip off a piece of cloth here for my sweater. I have this power. Just hold on 1 second. You. More or less, I have been. This is gonna sound crazy, but I guess anything's gonna sound crazy at this point. I basically have some kind of powers that I came here to get rid of, and I need it to find or make or do something with an amplifier. And I was collecting these materials, and now I have like this crystal, and it's saying to use the leaf, which is some leftover. Maybe it means to grind it up and use it on your wound, since we need to put something there to help with the pain and healing. But what would I use? We can't just stick a leaf on it. Oh! Look what I found. A mortar and pestle. Maybe it means to. Okay, I have it right here. Let me just Hold still here. I'm just gonna put a little bit on your wound here. Good, good. Just stipple that on here. Get that all over. I suppose I should wrap it. What? Use the amplifier. I think it means this thing. Hold still. I hear you. How do you feel? Alright. Well, we can talk about this in a minute. I know it seems like a lot, but let's keep moving, okay? Evan Oliveros, Patent 180, the Elite, HBH5, the C-Pain, Paparol, Felix Maya, Nathan Perez, Rio Shizuk, Lost Soul 777, Tristan, Matt, Sean Miranda, Pat Proof, Noah, Brian, MYR Mediums, Stale, Nick Crow, Josh Fredericks, Brad, Tolmathy, Dalton Alexander, Mekashiko Nojema, Infinite Theory, Travis Fincher, Marion, DTMAKAB, Melancholy Joker 19, Aria Katie, Pearson Dolly, Caragio Ferreira, Chris Hubbard, El Rossi, Jack, Richard Hoffman, Titan, Stay Cynical, Oliver Skivington, Endless Record, Kevin Testa, Edgar, Mr. Waltz, Vaporwave Mystic, Phoenix, Sam Hipwell, Firedrake 0470, Unleash Lewis 22, Cobalt Enigma, Gary McAwayek, Robert, Apollyon 001, Miggy 070498, Connor, Dennis, Livid Canadian, Reviewers, Stefan Starvotov, Link 1259, B, Spencer Reed, Andrew Paul, Thomas Flanagan, SDR Knight, Craig, Mr. Ox, 1998, Light Fury, Mr. McNugget, Cedric, David McDowell, David D. Edward, Jeremy Fitzpatrick, Ryan Wood, Spikea, Wolf's Rain 17, Sam Small, Lloyd Thomas, Tom J, Derek Jenkins, Justin Parmentier, Grey Warden, This Charming Mothman, Neon Gun ASMR, Zioki, Clyde Fabian, Kyle Kankante, Jaffa, 8 Penguin 909, Dragon Flame, Ivor, Sleepy Sloth, Mr. Mayhem, Chris MC 83, Bardo Hawk 764, Mermo 0921, Mike S, Sensei John Rivera, Justin Boy Reese, Apollo, literally my husband, Mark M, James Pudik, Jacob RN, Dude, Johnny D. Renzo, Jeremy Espanol, Sark 237, Scourge 77, Maddie Vibes, John TC1, Brian, Patrick Stewart, Nick S.